10 years ago, he was struggling to keep a roof over his head. He was $600,000 in debt, and the bank took his house in a short sale. No one believed in him and wrote him off as a complete failure. But somehow he found that fire inside that everyone can tap into, and became a pioneer of e-cigs and created one of the fastest growing companies in the world. Never give up on your hopes and dreams, no matter how